Hi, this is Tracy HD, and I want to thank you for joining me today for another energy and love reading. And this tarot reading is going to be for the sign of Scorpio. And this is going to be timeless. So whenever you hear this reading is when you're meant to receive the message. And this could be a platonic relationship with a friend or family member. It could be romantic with a spouse, lover, or partner, whichever applies to you. As I shuffle the deck, I'm asking all light beings, angels, and God, please relay the message I need to share with my viewers for the highest good of all. And we have the Page of Rods. We have the Five of Swords. And we have the Hermit. Okay, so Page of Rods. Now, that would be the Page of Wands, and the pages bring messages, and typically the Page of Wands brings a work-related message, but in this situation, I'm feeling the energy that this might not necessarily mean anything to do with their employment or your employment. I really feel the word work stands out to me, that they want to work on the relationship, that they want to put the work in. And somehow you may receive some type of a message coming in that they want to put this work in and they want to make an effort. The page is very energetic, very creative, very optimistic. So this message would be a good message coming in. And then we have the Five of Swords. Okay, and the Five of Swords here. This person is, you know, has this very serious look on their face. Okay. And there's some kind of a deceit going on here though. I still feel that this person has a hidden agenda. Okay. And although they may appear that they want to work on things, there's something else going on behind the scenes. So something deceitful. Someone's not being honest with you in their dealings, and there's some kind of underhandedness going on in the background that you may not know about. Well, of course, if you were aware of it, then it wouldn't be unknown, but you may have had gut feelings about what is going on, or that you just can't fully trust this person for some reason. Okay, and you're feeling that, you know, some of you are feeling that something was lost with this person, that it was very unfair, and that, you know, they took something from you and they didn't even explain anything to you. They may have ghosted you. Whatever it is, I mean, this is a card of dishonor, defeat, or loss, and it warns you against people that are willing to do whatever it takes to win. So, you know, this person may be sending you a message, you know, promising you the sun and the moon. But really, in the back of their mind, they're telling you what you want to hear to get you back into their clutches. So you want to be very careful, because I have a very strong feeling this person has a hidden agenda. They're not revealing all. And they may try to get you back in some type of an unethical manner. So you want to make sure that, you know, you weigh things out carefully before taking this person up on an offer, because they may be up to their old tricks again. So many times we take people back because they said they're sorry, but you know what? The only apology that's sincere is the one that's accompanied with changed behavior. So this person may not have changed, but they're willing to say, lie, deceive, manipulate, influence you just so they could carry out their agenda and get you back when maybe nothing has changed. So we also have the Hermit here, where you may want to go within. You may want to take into consideration, if this person contacts you, what they're saying. You know, try to observe what their actions are, their behaviors are, because words are empty if they're not accompanied by positive actions. And some people could trick us with their actions too. Some people could act all nice and friendly until they get you back in the relationship, and then they go back to their old ways. So you may want to take a time out for yourself. You may want to get some peace and quiet and, you know, go within and, you know, really trust your gut, you know. And Scorpios are very, very intuitive. They could spot a liar from a mile away. So this is where you really have to trust your gut feeling and your intuition. And the only way you're going to be able to go within is if you go into this hermit mode and, you know, all of the answers that you need about this person are inside of you. You know deep down whether this person is being sincere with you or not. And you'll know deep down if this person is just deceitful and trying to manipulate you. So you may want to take that time out. Go within, get that quiet time, take a break to rest and recharge. And I really think when you do that, you're going to feel that heightened sense of intuition and gut feelings that is going to point you in the right direction. If you've enjoyed this reading, please like it by giving it a thumbs up, share it, and above all, subscribe, because I will be back with more.